WVW Broadcast Network is pleased to present Fight the New Anti-Semitism with your host, Olivier Melnick. Olivier was born into a Jewish family in France. His grandfather was taken from the family home in France and transported to Auschwitz, where he died. Olivier's mother survived the Holocaust because a righteous Gentile family hid her on their farm in France until the end of the war. Today, Olivier is warning that the anti-Semitic winds of the 1930s and 1940s are blowing intensely once again, but this time on a global scale. He warns that this new anti-Semitism is cloaked in a garment of social justice and tolerance that to this day generates a constant stream of irrational thinking. Previous forms of anti-Semitism were obviously costly, taking millions of lives and stripping Jews of their civil liberties and human dignity. Those that claim to be committed to liberty, freedom, and a Judeo-Christian worldview must speak up and oppose the rise of the new anti-Semitism. This broadcast will equip the viewer with the Judeo-Christian principles necessary to fight this latest evil battle to wipe out Israel and the Jewish people and to defeat free societies who have been their friends. And now, here is your host, Olivier Melnick.